is disturbed while I am filming the camera. So I want to show you 20 Yanam in my with my zoom camera. Now you can see towards the sea, the Godavari is merging into the sea. That is sea. Godavari is merging into the sea. Okay. This is the edge of the sun. Towards 20 Yanam. I'm covering this video. Walking video. The video I'm shooting is a walking video. One thing I noticed in this on this bridge, this is the end edge of the bridge. Now this is a footpath. So on roadside, this barrication, very robust barrication they have installed. You know, so this way will withstand any vehicle by mistake. Drop this barrication, this vehicle will be stopped here only. See the structure that they are installed here. So this vehicle will be stopped here only because of this barrication. so it will not damage further by jumping into the river. So other side also, this is very good idea. But Chittoor bridge, this kind of barrication is not there. I think future bridges all they go for better than this barrication for traffic, so not to jump into the vehicles into Godavari, the rivers. So all over India, it's a state-based transport ministry will implement this kind of barrications so that damages, the loss of accidental losses and mankind loss because of accidents can be minimized to some extent. Yeah, now I am at more or less center of the Godavari. I take the 360 degrees view at the center of the Godavari at Yanam. Yeah, I start from the center point of this Godavari. जरा मेरा चेहरे को भी देखो, 360 degrees maybe my voice is not recording properly, but camera, I am taking 360 degrees at center of this Yanam Godavari river. That is the river is merging into the sea bay of Bengal. This is Yanam town. Degrees is finished. I take one more video before entering to the Yanam town and the other bank.